Good afternoon. Some breaking news developments to begin with tonight. The state Supreme Court has rejected a request by the Green Party presidential candidate to be on the ballot in November. That ruling now clears the way for local clerks to resume mailing absentee ballots to more than 1 million voters who have requested one.